He's like, that's so funny. What are you doing? What are you wearing? Oh my God! He went to mom's room and pulled this out. He's got back up. He's got like a teddy or something, and he's wearing it. And he came out. I was watching TV, and he came out here. What are you doing? What's up? What are you doing? What's going on? What are you wearing? A teddy? Oh, he's trying to catch me. Isn't that funny? All right, I had to get the camera because that was funny. What are you doing? Treating me like dad and stuff, wearing teddies and shit? Now where are you going? What are you doing in my office? Hey, you. What are you doing? What are you doing with the teddy? What are you doing?
World.
You just put that on by yourself, huh? I'm about to start strutting it.
Well, one How do you get your
Oh, I mean, how'd you put the thing on?
My parents have graciously permitted me to bump their load while my apartment is being
communicated. Oh, it's
so
funny.
Your parents, temporarily.
All right, over. You're dancing! Yeah! You're dancing! Or something. Okay, well, go dance! You gotta back up, buddy! What are you doing? You gotta go back up!
I'm busy.
What are you, a monster? What are you doing? All right, go dance.
It is unclear why his
body
was subsequently murdered or even where, for she was almost certainly killed and then moved, police sources say. Veronica Dexter was reported missing yesterday afternoon when she failed to meet her boyfriend at the airport. Ms. Dexter recently made headlines when she returned from Paris.
What are you guys around? What are you gonna do? You gonna eat that?
$1 million lawsuit against her father, actor.
What?
Mr. Dexter owns the prestigious Dexter Clinic. His wife died last spring, prompting
what are you gonna do?
To return to the U.S. and a father-daughter reconciliation following years of estrangement. Veronica Dexter, 25 years old.
Hey, you.
Paul.
Hey, Aiden. What are you gonna do, buddy?
In the lake, that was Veronica Dexter.
Positive ID, scars, dental records.
You talked to your police guy?
Yeah, no mistake.
Hey.
Lab before he came back. We'll sign a
break. Oh, what is it? You just ate off the ground. Oh, nasty. You just ate it, too.
Yesterday afternoon, about 4:30.
Oh, you just ate it. What the hell is that? The drug twitch?
Just an extra lung ghost head, yeah.
Did you ever find the car?
No, genius. That was us, remember?
Oh, yeah.
What is he doing?
That's how they recognize you.
Talking to your play tent?
It's getting way too scary, man. You gotta bail. You gotta get on the fly out of here today.
I'm gonna get my screen test on Tuesday over Wednesday.
That doesn't matter.
I'm gonna go Wednesday.
You're not getting the car.
Fuck off. Don't be a schmuck.
No, I know.
You're not going to get the car, Harry.
It's not a lawsuit.
Harry, you're not listening to me. You're not going to get... Harry!
You're not going to get the car, okay? Colin Farrell wants too much money. Do you get me now?
Daphne, he unearths a discovery. New kid, works for cheap, flies him out of your high profile. Parties, screen tests, detective lessons, all of it.
You were just being used. She had a couple million off of Colin Farrell's price tag.
Okay! Okay.
Sorry,
okay. Hey. Okay.
I mean, I understand I'm gonna take a swing.
Fuck. Sissy bitch. Stop.
No problem asking Harmony out on your date. She wasn't very happy to find out that you're a liar, that you're not a detective, that you lied.
You told her?
Pick those up. Pick them up.
What are you doing?
Why
didn't
you tell her?
That?
You know what? I am an idiot. I thought we were friends.
No, we were
there.
What are you doing? Get off of me! You're climbing up a hurdle.
Of course.
You're a genius, Harry. You're a genius. Oh my God, I'm so sorry I had to bail on you, but I had to go to work. Listen, I am going nuts here. I can't stop thinking about this. What's my sister's connection to Veronica Dexter? She predicted that murder, Harry. For Christ's sake, she said you would parry that exact spot.
Yeah, you know what will be as well. If you want us, just kind of nuts.
Just say, you cut off my finger!
Oh, God, Harry, I am so sorry about that. How is it?
That's fine, so I'll shut up and give you some painkillers. Okay. I can't go pain. Where's Perry? We gotta find him. Where is he?
Perry's coming by here. I'm working at party on the plaza. Listen, remember when the killer may have been at Dexter's party?
Fine. Put me on the list. I'm gonna drop by. I'm gonna see if I can, you know, stir the kettle, stick
out my hat. You should do it.
Maybe you can put the hat in the kettle and if they shoot at it, it'll ricochet. Perry, you sound fresh.
Give me the address. I'm coming.
What's in the
I
sheet?
I showed up mildly whacked on Demerol, thinking
hard. Ah, it's gonna get you!
I made a decision. If you fucking killed me, I would not stop until I got my more Demerol. No, seriously. I was on the case. Harry Lockhart, LAPI.
You're nice dancing.
Just now,
Tiff just
videotaped the box.
Lord of the Cock Prince.
Get rid of that white guy dance he's got going on, but we'll fix that later.
It's a Johnny Gossamer movie.
Oh.
Listen, if Jenna goes out to her mystery dad, this is where she'd start, right? That's all. Oh, Jesus, don't patronize me.
I'm not.
Don't patronize me.
I'm just a fine little buzz and have a nice time. I don't want to do anything.
I don't know if this guy's your boyfriend or not. Just so you know, when you were in the bathroom, he was totally checking me out.
What? What is Harry out here with these women?
Oh, please, Harry, they're no different from anywhere else.
Yes, they are. These are damaged goods. Every one of them from way back. I'm telling you, you take a guy who's 100 women a year, going to his childhood, dollars to donuts is relatively unspectacular. Now, you take one of these gals, sleeps with 100 guys a year, and I bet you if you look in your childhood, there's something rotten in them. That too, but it's abandonment, it's abuse. It's my uncle put his pink thing in my pocket, and then they all come out here. I mean, it's literally like someone took America by the East Coast and shook it, and all the normal girls managed to hang on.
Okay. Everybody who hates Harry here, raise their hand.
See that? Be a little bitches too.
Fuck you!
Hey. Okay, you've got 30 of my fucking seconds. Thrill me.
Oh, that was that. Yeah, they cut it out.
That's the
cock ring.
So it was in.